late 2009, there was papers coming out mentioning that Malaysia had already 4 incinerators, like in Langkawi, Cameron Highland, Bangkok, and Tioman. But end of the day, it all become white elephant. It cannot be used. Why? The OPEC cost is too high.